In Zoom Contact Center, queues are groups of agents along with their supervisor who can be assigned specific engagement types. In this example, we'll walk through the process of creating a new queue as an admin. In the Zoom Admin portal, navigate to Contact Center Management. Click on Queues and select Add Queue. Input a name, description, and under the channel type dropdown, choose a channel type: voice for phone engagements, video for video engagements, or messaging for engagement types such as SMS, web chat, email, or a social media integration. In this example, I'll choose voice, as I'm creating this queue to support customers calling into a support line. I have the option to add agents now, but I'll wait on that and instead click Save to bring up the configuration page for the new queue I've created. The queue configuration page is organized by tabs and allows admins to set conditions for general queue profile options, including assigned users and routing profiles, policies for things like call recording and transcription permissions, channel upgrade permissions for allowing agents to upgrade a phone or messaging engagement to a video call, and survey options for sending surveys to customers after an engagement. There are many configuration options available. Let's look at a few I'd like to set for this new voice queue. Under profile, I'll set the max wait duration to 15 minutes so that during periods of high call volume, callers will be routed to a voicemail inbox after waiting 15 minutes in the queue. Under policy, I'll make sure live transcription is turned on by default, and that callers will hear an audio prompt notifying them when it's turned on and off. And under channel upgrades, I'll allow agents to invite callers to upgrade to a video engagement in case that provides a better support experience for the customer. Lastly, let's add agents and supervisors to this queue. Under the Profile tab, select Add Users to bring up the Assigned Users page. Beginning in the Agents tab, select Add Agent and click the boxes next to the names of any users you'd like to add as agents to this queue. Because I'm creating a support queue, I'm choosing only the agents that I know will be able to handle those types of calls. Select Add to finish adding the selected agent users to the queue. Next, select the Supervisors tab and follow a similar set of steps for the supervisor role. By default, for any queues they belong to, supervisors can handle engagements themselves and can monitor the engagements for any agents in that queue. With my configuration set and users added, this queue is ready to handle engagements. If I'd like to update it or any of my other queues in the future, I can navigate back to Queues under Contact Center Management and click on the name of any queue to access its configuration page. Well done! We've successfully created and configured a new queue in Zoom Contact Center. Let's go take some calls.